It's like the Matrix.
And what?
In
Mirror's Edge?
Yeah, I did. 3, 2, 1, whatever the fuck. Let's do this! Hello! I don't know why I'm sounding tired. I'm not tired. I mean, I am tired. Anyways, I'm here with...
Professor Griswold.
And
Joel and Game Destroyer and all of them.
Yeah, you got it. And, today we're gonna be doing the training mode thing and doodles, the doodles, the doodles, and doodles.
Why are we doing training?
Because I need to show it off because it's fucking amazing. And you slept through the whole thing?
I really did. For like 2 hours last night, although it felt.
You missed me geek out about how awesome this game is.
Alright, well, I want to see this shit.
Fucking...
You already did the tutorial, right?
Yeah. Well then.
Possession by an enemy. Wow.
Certification simulator.
I'm guessing I'm not supposed to be here.
To calibrate the AR display, please look at each of the red lights. Would you like to reverse the vertical look?
Hell no.
Oh man, that's just confusing.
There are people who do that like naturally because games like Psychonauts. It says you're a freak if you don't reverse it, and some people start off with games like that, so they just reverse X, the Y thing immediately. And inverting X is stupid.
Please walk through the
tell me this is not like Matrix.
Walk. Yet they put a fucking time limit on walking.
Yes. Listen to the guy talking to him.
He sounds like
what
Morpheus.
He's doing right now.
Go, 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 go.
How is this not like the Matrix?
What? Did you just stop it?
No, it stops automatically once I'm through.
Jump over the obstacle. For greater distance, jump while sprinting.
And fail. And
wait,
fail.
I thought you already did
close.
Yeah, but we didn't get on camera, remember?
Jump toward the edge of a surface to pull yourself up.
Module 2.
Wall running.
Yeah!
Yeah, I know that's in this game, but still. Wall running's the best thing I can ever think of.
I know. And also the gun auto locks on to multiple targets, and it's fucking amazing.
Cross the gap to proceed.
Although I do want to get some Destiny gameplay on my channel, or some sort of gameplay on my channel, because it's been empty since it was made. It was made when I was inducted into the group. Jesus
that
Christ!
That fucking saved, though.
That's awesome.
I know.
It's so smooth.
I know! This is like fucking Mirror's Edge. Mirror's Edge and Destiny had a baby. This is it.
Fuck yeah.
Jumping and wall running to make your way to the exit.
Aw, you dumb motherfucker.
It automatically kicked me off. I forgot you don't have the double jump yet!
Stop. Stop double jumping. It's not okay.
No, I didn't double jump because I don't have it yet.
Jesus Christ.
Wait, what
dude.
The fuck?
You can only latch onto the walls twice, so you can't do it a third time.
I did it like 3 times, dude. It depends on if you're looking the right way. Yeah. Hey, counter has a checkpoint.
Completion requirements met.
I don't know if that was cheating, but whatever.
Double jump. Now we have it. Because it won't let you wall run until you get it.
Imagine if I was
a natural jumping ability. You can jump on
I would stab it.
From the ground. To cover even more distance.
Exactly.
Where'd you get that anyway? Like, how much was your snowball?
Pull into the hole above.
Yeah.
Like 30 bucks.
Oh, wow. How much is Elgato?
180. Oh. Well, I think they put it down to 160.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Oh, shit. That.
Wow.
People, start buying my t-shirt so I can do gameplay stuff.
Yeah, please.
Buy my
t-shirts. I'll start making shit.
Buy my t-shirts.
On my t-shirt.
Excellent navigational skills.
As I crash into a wall.
What else should I make? What should I make? I don't know. Elsa. 50 years later. Yo, heads up.
Oh my fucking god. Oh, I went invisible.
Well done. Oh.
Cloaking does not last forever. Look at your cloak meter on the bottom left of your screen.
Why is that so long, that fucking gun name? Hammond P. 2 oh, 1 1
People are fucking
fast. It's 9 2 5 2 2 beat 4
PT.
5
They don't understand the fact of you can don't need to be that complicated.
Holy
shit.
Now try and last time I went in front of him.
Just execute.
Oh shit.
Jesus Christ.
Last time I went in front of him and you just kick them to the floor. And it kills them, but holy shit.
Risk of death. To continue, pull your weapon.
Unpull my weapon if you're gonna tell me.
No, because now you gotta.
I fucking love this. Please pull your weapon. The weapon is empty.
He's reloaded.
This is the smart pistol, an auto-targeting weapon.
I love this shit.
And the smart pistol will start locking on. Wait for a.
Imagine if you're like complaining and then the game's like, stop complaining. You stupid bitch.
So that's where I'm aiming, right?
Yeah. That's awesome.
I know. This is the starting weapon, but the more complex weapons get, the more people you could kill at once, but they're a lot harder to use.
Jesus Christ.
I pressed the button once, I might add.
Did you really?
Yes.
Oh my god.
I know.
Kill the pilot with your smart pistol.
Oh shit.
Ah.
So you require multiple lock-ons to kill.
Huh.
That was only one trigger shot.
Yeah. Yep.
One button. What if these guns existed in real life? How many people would just be dead from like, I'm gonna shoot the perpetrator. Oh, well, old Grandma Jenkins is dead.
Well, you know, they could do something.
Destroy all of the targets in the shooting range.
With that pistol, no matter where you aim, or still kill the person.
Oh, yeah, definitely. It's just fucked.
As long as they're within a certain range. You can't, like, aim at someone who's over there as just because you could still see them. Grenade range. See, when I saw this, I thought you had to aim at the lights from over here. No, I'm a moron.
Wait, what? What? Oh, you just gotta get them through. Okay.
Yep.
4 out of 4. Nicely done.
It acts as if it's paying attention to me. To me doing this, because whenever I do something good, it says, you did this. This will be noted.
Combat scenario initialized.
This is where I started feeling like a badass.
Oh, man.
Your mini-map is located in the upper left corner of your AR display. Look for the small dots on your mini-map to find all the...
Come on. Thank you. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Oh, I killed them. Okay.
That was like the most action hero thing I've ever seen yet.
I could pick up these guns, but I don't want to. Oh right, there's blips on my map. I was checking them all the time for a start through.
Yeah, there are blimps.
I mean, there are blimps in real life, but there aren't blimps here.
Fall imminent.
You said blimps, not blips.
Small arms fire. Switch to your anti-Titan weapon.
Anytime. Oh, you're supposed to say anti-Titan shit. The
sidewinder.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Kill that fucker.
This certification, simulation has been disabled. As a pilot, when your view...
Death simulation?
You are close to death.
How would you simulate dying?
Damage for a short time.
Lots of pain.
I'd imagine death would be pretty...
Actually, you don't experience lots of pain when you die, because your nerves are the first thing to go.
Oh, well, shit! 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 Fuck you! Fuck you! You sack of shit.
Did you know that, Shiznitz?
I'm not. I know that you release all your gases and feces and piss and stuff.
Because depending on how you die, though, because if you're just cutting off the neural length, then yeah, you won't do anything after that. But if you're repeatedly getting stabbed and you're still feeling your...
You're gonna feel the first few, but once you start bleeding out, you'll start losing things one after the other, and the first thing to go is your nerves.
It's kind of like when you start freezing to death, you start feeling warm, so you start taking off clothes because you think that you're too warm. I wonder what happens if I stand where my Titan's gonna land.
And dead.
Get close to your Titan.
The thing fucking picks you up and shoves you inside of it.
Yeah. Designed to be a natural extension of the pilot. Firing your Titan's primary weapon.
These lines on the edges of the screen kind of freak me out.
They're realistic, though. They're very realistic.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Although in the future, you think they would have patched that out. Oh. No.
Oh my god.
No.
Jesus Christ.
Stop that. No.
Oh, you just punched a building.
It's just
no.
Gut bags.
Where the fuck are you? No. 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 No.
Dude.
No.
I still like Destiny, no. But this is awesome.
No. Stop it.
Stop it. Can you pass me a phone, David, to get it destroyed?
Fuck you.
There. You're sitting on it.
See you. I'ma come and get you.
It has no password.
No.
Ha! Hacked it. Fuck you.
Excellent.
Oh, well, they're gone.
That scenario complete.
You didn't hack it, it's just naturally like that.
Hacked it and you get that.
No, you didn't. When people think hacking is guessing people's phone passwords, I just laugh in their faces because I actually can hack some things. I know Java, I know Python, what in the fuck is fizzling?
And that's when every single one of those companies fucks you in the ass because they're watching this video at this second.
Yeah, sure they are.
Game designing is like hacking, except you're hacking something that doesn't exist and it takes way more work.
You're hacking yourself.
Yeah.
The dash meter is located beneath the crosshair on the Titan cockpit display.
Haha, he said pit.
Presents one dash.
Pit?
He said cockpit, so I laughed at
him. He said cock.
Fucking really?
Dash forward. Please dash to the left.
On final one.
Good job. Please proceed to the exit.
Oh, so this guy's an AI. Please
dash to avoid threats.
Yeah.
While avoiding the rockets.
Avoid the rockets!
Fucking badass.
Avoid the rockets! Avoid the rockets! Get shot at last second.
Yeah. Like, shot through the heart! Fuck you.
To defend against ranged threats, Titans can be equipped with the...
Ooh, I love this.
They said Titans. Yep.
Titans.
Then refires them.
I love this. See the shield I'm holding?
Yeah. Oh my god, no way. And you throw it back?
Do it, Jordan.
I'm holding them all in my hand
for
now. I'm waiting.
Do it, Jordan.
Do it for the vine.
In a second. One more volley. Wait until he reloads.
Oh my god.
And in a tiny little...
I can just...
Step on them, literally.
I can do the same with humans, but it's much better, more satisfying to go, no! And just punch
them. Humans as if you're an alien, but you're just...
Humans!
Who said I wasn't an alien?
You're human, they should.
Who said none of us were aliens?
If you think about it, we're aliens.
We really are, to this planet.
We're aliens and aliens.
I love this this is how you hack in this game.
You take a knife and you stab things.
That's awesome.
What if I let go? Nothing. Okay. Oh! I still...
You didn't do it. You just
no, you
stopped
didn't.
Hacking.
Yeah. That's an awesome knife.
Too bad you don't actually hurt anyone with it. You fucking kick. You kick. That's your melee. You
what?
Can literally kick anywhere.
You cannot do that.
You know, like someone like breaks their leg.
I've seen people kick that high. And
yeah,
you can
straight
even...
Straight up in the air.
What?
Yeah. Have you not seen Jackie Chan?
Shut up. Not everyone is Jackie Chan. I was about to say Jackie's Galaxy. Like the
to your position.
I love this.
To your Titan and re-embark.
Fucking grabs me out of the air. That is fucking terrifying.
Titan to the exit.
They better have like three buttons you have to press. Bless you. They better have like bless you.
Thank you.
They better have like three buttons you have to press to close the screen, because what if like you're being put in and your leg grazes the close hatch button and your leg just get crushed.
Oh,
enhances your Titan's combat effectiveness. Your Titan has been equipped with the rocket.
Ooh. Your Titan has done this. Your Titan has done that.
Try firing your
rocket. Titan has fucked me in the ass.
This is my special move. It recharges after a while.
Be sure to deploy
armor. Jesus Christ.
And your firepower in combat.
See you, fam. Take care, man. See you.
Try to use all of the skills you have learned.
Ow. See ya.
Dude, that's not even fair, that shit.
They could do the same thing, because this is a mostly online game.
Oh, yeah.
Coming damage. Top center of your HUD.
When you cry, it's just a repeated noise because you don't have the brain capacity to function anything else.
Yeah.
Breaks to recharge.
AKA 7th grade me. I cried for fucking ever.
Did I know you in 7th grade?
No. It was 8th grade.
Next wave incoming.
Next wave incoming.
Be advised. Enemy titans may now appear with more advanced.
Well, fuck them.
Joel, do you remember Alan?
Yeah.
Alan Beast. He goes to classical now. He plays football for them. Oh, hell. No, oh, you missed.
No, I hit him.
Oh, that was gonna be like, you dumb bitch. Oh. Let me punch you in the face.
Motherfucker.
Bro.
Your Titan's health bar status is located at the top center.
Wow. Alright. Yeah, because that, you know, that's not cheating.
No, if you damage them enough, they fall over and have to replenish their shields and health and shit. Well, fuck it.
Wave survived. Prepare for the next wave.
There we go. What the fuck is this?
Quad rocket. I'm guessing 4 missiles at once.
Titan shields online.
Use caution. They're gonna land over here. Fucking shoot at me, I dare you, you little bitch.
You're getting fucked.
Your Titan is critically damaged.
You got raped.
Self-destruct once it is doomed. When you eject, you can use the high.
What the fuck is my weapon?
You got raped.
Excellent. Your pilot combat certification is complete.
Oh man, I bet if I killed him, I would have gotten some extra points and shit. Boom, do 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 do.
For your safety.
That's the end of the training. Nice.
That's very.
What?
It's very. I feel like I'm squelching.
All in, close enough. We're 5 minutes out.
What the fuck?
Sorry.
I am squelching.
Go fucking. Oh, look, space. That's cool.
Oh. Wait. Wait, what? Were you just in like a tropical island?
Nope, that was a screen.
I looked away for 2 seconds.
You see that thing? That folded back
two
in.
2 seconds.
Raven,
can
you give
him
a tablet?
No.
Okay. Let's do this. Let's play
Titanfall. Wait,
Titan
is this Fall. Charger? Yeah. Oh, yes. Fuck it. I need this. Where is...
Wait,
no.
Your friend is a...
Huh? Play Titan.
Is that kind of you?
Yeah, it's the... Oh, you motherfucker.
Frontier Defense. In this 4-player cooperative firefight to protect a vital target against...
Whoa!
Jordan has your charger.
Oh, shit.
Jordan has your charger.
What? Since when?
No. Like,
Jordan, do you have a universal USB charger? Wait,
I do not.
Do you mean...
That's...
Like for a phone.
That's for a 3DS.
Mm. Like for a phone.
Nope.
What about your tablet? What are you using?
For my tablet, I used the normal Samsung thing.
Oh, you sent a photo. Hello. Oh my god. Fuck me. Never possible. I'm super.
How do I close this?
I don't know. You just do.
Why are you doing so
hard? I pressed the button by accident. How
you
the fuck do you close it? Is what I was asking.
You just do it.
Yeah, go to there, yeah.
And press
B.
Okay.
There you go.
You're welcome.
Thanks.
Welcome.
So this is co-op. You need another Xbox One controller. I know what I'm getting.
You don't know how long I've been waiting for that. And what? Plus, I want a Wii U too.
When's your birthday?
Huh?
When's your birthday?
February 4th.
February 4th?
Yeah.
Mmm. Damn. Oh man, CQB is so much fun. It sounds like a lot of fun. I know what CQB is, that's what I mean.
It's go time. Powered up the harness.
Let's go. Atlas.
Keep the area clear.
Atlas.
I don't have the starter pistol.
Wait, is this online already?
Yeah, it starts off online. This entire game is online.
Oh wow.
Ooh, a harvest ready.
Wait, so you just play missions over and over again until your team wins?
Pretty much.
Oh no, it's a survival. Right?
We have to protect that thing over there.
Get ready to take him down.
3 Titans and 48 Spectres.
Watch your mini map. I'll be pinging it to show you the IMC lane.
Thank you. Okay, so they'll be around here.
Like right on top of you, literally. Like right there. Squatage?
Yeah.
Swag.
Episode 2 and you're in it.
Swaggy.
Episode 1? Wait, you want to see episode 1?
Oh, yeah, sure.
In my bag.
In my old pants.
Yeah, get mine. Okay. I want to leave the balls to lay in the
room. I keep my headphones closed.
What?
Oh,
there's a fucking Titan.
Or not, then if it's not there, then we'll use Jordan.
Okay.
Oh my god, I almost forgot the best part of this game.
What?
The wall running.
The wall running? Yeah. Fucking amazing. Yeah, I know. Titanfall's really old and we're geeking about it, but deal with it.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That would've been-
Oh, I thought you just died. Oh my god.
It would've been awesome if I managed to get on there and kill them.
That would've been ridiculous. Wait, do you not have that pistol? Do you not have that pistol anymore?
No, apparently that's a custom thing that you have to add in.
Oh.
That you have to, like,
Or you have to buy it with extra money?
No, it's like you have to customize a character with to have it.
Wow. Wrecked.
Are you, like, playing online?
Yes.
Yeah, this is the entire game online.
Well, I don't have gold on that.
It doesn't matter. This is a game where you have to play online. Because it doesn't matter whether or not you can play online, you have to.
So it just records. Do you think it just records, like, other things people do and then put you into that scenario?
Are those friendly Titans? That's not friendly.
It doesn't affect anyone else. Do you think it, like, it records scenarios other people play and then just puts you in there if they have an empty spot?
Maybe.
That makes a lot of sense. And it's only for your experience, so there's no real difference.
Let me set a turret near the harvester, which is what we need to protect.
Another wave of IMC warping in. You got incoming mortar titans along with suicide specters. Take them out. You might need to split up down there.
Okay, so what's gonna happen? Okay, they're all appearing over there. And that's a nuke. Those are 3 nukes. I don't feel that comfortable.
Last squatage was 7 months ago.
Noise.
You'll have to hunt them down.
Yeah.
I just said noise. Harvester shield. Oh, they're fucking some near the.
Clear out whatever's damaging it. Take them out before they can destroy it.
Who the fuck? Where the fuck? Why the fuck?
Pilot, it can't take
no
much more damage.
Range. What the fuck? Oh.
I kind of wanted to say something, but I'll say it off. Ready.
Bullshit. We lost. I'm gonna lose from the comfort of my tuck.
Pilot, engaged.
Guys, we We lost the harvester. The IMC wins this
one. Oh, shit. Well, I fucked up.
Okay, team, I'm firing up the harvester again.
Actually, if I can, I'm gonna leave so I could set things up. Cause I need that pistol. I don't know why the fuck it isn't giving me the pistol automatically. Can someone explain to me why it doesn't give me the pistol it talked to me about automatically?
I was definitely there.
You were?
Yes, because I remember this. We went to Target, and we fucked around on the wall for like 4 hours. We also went to go see The Edge of Tomorrow. That was The Edge of Tomorrow date.
No,
it wasn't? That's bullshit, because I remember that.
It was.
No. Squad Touch number one.
7 months ago? Makes sense.
No,
because
I get to the because the ones over here is me, him.
Thought I was there.
No, because we never picked up girls with you.
Wow, alright.
We is very subjective. I think you mean one person out of all
check
of us.
The time. Okay,
yo,
okay.
yo.
Yeah?
Check the time.
Oh, 1:26. Let me just find out how to edit my loadout.
Wait, it's 1 hour and 26 minutes?
What? Oh,
no.
How the fuck do you... What?
Zar.
Get the fuck out.
I feel like CQB is a lot of fun.
Yeah, but where the fuck is the weapon that I use? Yeah, let me just do the thing.
Really fucking loud.
How do I make a new loadout? Is that level 2? Am I gonna have to use the weapons that they don't let? But fine. That'll be it for this episode. I'll see you guys in the second episode.
Peace out.
Yeah, remember to check out our channels, like, comment, subscribe, all that bullshit. And see ya.